result of sea level rise. Usually the beach is 30 feet deep, but right now